CDC study says some COVID-19 vaccine reactions are due to anxiety. A new report from the U.S. Centers for Disease Control and Prevention revealed that some reactions to COVID-19 vaccines aren't because of the shots. These reactions, such as dizziness and fainting, have been associated with anxiety. On April 30, the agency investigated anxiety-related events being linked to vaccines. The events were reported to the Vaccine Adverse Events Reporting System. 5 mass vaccination sites reported 64 anxiety-related events out of 8,624 recipients of the Johnson & Johnson. Of that, 17 were fainting events reported after getting the vaccine. Investigators compared these events between the Janssen vaccine and influenza vaccines for 2019 to 2020 seasonal flu. The comparison showed that flu shots had a reporting rate of 0.05 per 100,000 doses, while the vaccine had 8.2. None of the events were found serious and most of them were resolved in 15 minutes with care. However, 20% of patients have been hospitalized for further evaluation, ABC News reported. Moreover, 4 of the sites are suspended temporarily as investigators dig deeper into these reactions. Dr. Joy Garrow at UPMC Western Psychiatric Hospital said, "I think there's a lot of misunderstanding about vaccines, and quite frankly, medicines as well, and the way that they're going to impact our bodies. The anxiety is likely from the presence of the vaccines. When influenza vaccines arrive in a city, people can freely decide if they want to get their shot. But in this pandemic, everyone is urged to be vaccinated because of the ongoing community transmission. The idea of being vaccinated against COVID-19 is concerning to some since the vaccines are new. With misinformation and lack of knowledge in vaccines, the chances of someone backing out or feeling scared getting a single shot are high." Dr. Tyra Sell at Johns Hopkins Center for Health Security said that people are familiar with flu shots and find them typical in hospitals. Dr. Jeffrey Geller, president of the American Psychiatric Association, provided tips on how to reduce anxiety before getting a jab. "Those who are prone to anxiety should practice deep breathing and relaxation exercises first before heading to the site. Also, skipping the caffeine dose and eating well can help decrease anxiety levels." At the site during the vaccination, Dr. Geller recommends patients to avoid looking at the injection. They should look elsewhere or close their eyes and imagine being somewhere nice.